Well, I guess there's only one thing to do. Press on. See if I can find a way out. How did this place get so big?
I said, can I get an amen?
Hello? Excuse me, can you help me? Hello?
Where the hell did he go? Need to get power to this gate somehow. Should be a couple switches nearby. Then maybe I can open it. Looks like the stairwell's flooded. If I'm gonna get out of here, I'll need to find a way to drain it.
making my rounds last week. I just hope nobody tells Sammy. Because if he finds out I lost my keys again, I'm out of here.
As Bendy someday. These past few weeks, I voiced everything from talking chairs to dancing chickens, but this is the first character I've really felt a connection with. She's a part of me. Alice and I, we're going places.
Well, there's the pump switch, all right. But that's one hell of a leak blocking the door, though. If I could just stop that ink from flowing, maybe I can get in. In.
The piano delicately calls. The bass fiddle returns.
I know there's something I've got to do in here, but I feel like I'm missing something. No, there's no valve. Where did it go? Was that thing holding my valve? Sorry I had to do that. Nice hat, though. Okay, that should do it. The old grind.
Rest your head. It's time for bed. There we go now, nice and tight. We wouldn't want our sheep roaming away now, would we? No, we wouldn't. I must admit, I am honored. You came all the way down here to visit me. It almost makes what I'm about to do seem cruel. But the believers must honor their savior. I must have him notice me. Wait, you look familiar to me. That face. Not now, for our Lord is calling to us, my little sheep. The time of sacrifice is at hand. And then I will finally be freed from this prison, this inky, dark abyss I call a body. Shh. Quiet. Listen. I can hear him crawling above, crawling. Let us begin. The ritual must be completed. Soon he will hear me. He will set us free.
Take this tender sheep! No! My lord! Stay back!
someone there. I know you're in here. Come out and show yourself. Boris?